blessing. Jeremiah 31, verse 3. I have loved thee with everlasting love. Therefore, with loving kindness, I have drawn thee. If there was such a thing as forever, I'd spend it with you. These vows are just the beginning of an everlasting journey as a human today.
The door's open and everybody turns around.
So yes, what we get to, when we get to this point in life, our love has weathered everything from the most turbulent storms to the masses of, to the most massive earthquakes, becoming more dignified and certified. Your love has changed my life for the better, opening my eyes and heart and raising me for a nation. When I think of what love is to me,
when I hear you say I do, and I'm so in love with you, baby.
All the other kids were illegal. She is now your wife. Now I want to show these people how much you love her.
It's everything you wanted. You deserve the best. Always knew I'd be the reason for your wedding dress. So beautiful the way you read your vows. Then the wedding.
Siobhan, welcome to this family. You're the daughter my mother never had. She has my mother has four boys, for those of you who don't know, so you don't know how much she wants a daughter. And that's all I can say right now is congratulations, and I'm glad you're a part of family now.
Aww.
wonder from a seed if he knows. Does he know you were meant for me? Do you know? Can I but wonder?